Our chances of rain will be best this morning through the lunch hour. Drier skies are expected this afternoon. Again, not as hot today, but it's still going to be warm for your afternoon activities. I'm expecting a high of 86 degrees for this afternoon. You may certainly have to use the windshield wipers this morning, but we aren't anticipating a good soaking rain from this activity for today. A quarter of an inch or less for the majority of us as we are moving through your Thursday. Here's a look at future scan, picking up on that rain this morning. Again, kind of winding down at times by late morning, but then we may see a few storms still bubbling up through the lunch hour. From now through about 1 o'clock this afternoon, 1-2 o'clock is our window for rain, and then we'll dry things out as we're heading through this evening. And that's the way we will start things off for your weekend as well. Dry with 78 degrees for your weekend on your Saturday. Perfection for outdoor plans for the first half of your weekend. We've got a lot of outdoor red activities going on out at Arrowhead on Sunday, and we will be watching the radar and the potential for an isolated shower for the game out on Sunday. Sunday's rain really coming up ahead of our bigger storm system that will move in on Monday and Tuesday. We'll be watching the radar then, but look at these temperatures. We've got 3 days in the 70s and all of them in the 80s. That's a lot better than the 90s that we've had.